Today our lesson is about traffic lights. TRAFFIC. Traffic lights. 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 So look at page number 55. This is today's classwork. So write CW. Put today's date 18/11/2020. Okay. We always know about traffic rules that we should maintain while crossing the road. And traffic lights help us to cross the road safely. So here you can see the traffic lights, red, yellow and green. First you see here is red light. Red light says stop here, that we should stop now, not to go. Second one is yellow light, means yellow light says slow down, means you can go slowly or you will be get ready for crossing the road. And third light is green light. Green says that go, means you are ready to cross the road. So these three lights says about traffic rules. You should follow the traffic rules while crossing the road. Now color the traffic lights with red, yellow and green color. That color the traffic lights. First one should be red, second one yellow and third one green. Okay.